Hey, Phil. How's it going?
Hey, Tony! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's making my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap batteries or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn!
Because I'm happy? Jan, give me a hug. I won't hurt you. And by the sound of things, your husband is doing the same right now with his secretary.
No, we worked through it. He was stressed. It's hard keeping a family together these days.
Watch out! Charlie in the tree line!
We're in bondage. Everyone out there in Vice City. Let's start with our pads. Feel the wind from the air conditioning. Ugh, a breeze is so...
The road's made of jelly.
Barry, please. Otherwise, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Not the hospital, man. Too many cops and being called. There's an ex-army surgeon who owes me a few favors. In the lawn room. He's got a place down Little Havana. Oh, look, giant fish.
Staying people in America today.
Broken spoon. My mother, yeah. You got me.
School passing notes and talking about the prom when suddenly you look out the window and there are Russian paratroopers dropping in to take over. What can you do? Run into the woods with your friends? Call yourselves the Wolverine? That's why I suggest anyone who wants the safety and security of your own bunker, give now. Call 866-